a worldwide dedication to improving the environment that we live in.
One way you can help is doing a small part by just starting recycling at home and work. And that program is really taking off in the city of West Fargo after they introduced a new way to recycle earlier this month. The Valley Today's Christy Larson is live at the West Fargo Recycling Center with a lot more. Christy?
Good morning, everyone. Happy Earth Day to you. As you can see, I'm doing my part. I think I'm gonna get recycled today. Is that right, Tom?
We're gonna try to use you as much as possible.
And again, you guys started this new program. It's only been out for a little over 2 weeks, and already look how much you guys have collected. Talk again about that big, huge part you guys have been doing to help keep them out of the landfill.
For the first 2 weeks, we've done about 90 tons of recycling. So the citizens have really participated well, and we'd like to see even more as the time goes on. But, you know, 22 truckloads of garbage not put into a landfill and start to be reused is a significant amount, I think.
And I love that too. I mean, these are so big. Obviously, if they can fit me inside of them, it's so much easier than trying to put everything into those small blue bins. These are collected every other Tuesday, so it's really convenient for families to kind of just throw it all in there.
It's, you know, it come every other week, Monday through Friday, and they pick them up right at your home, so it just can't be made much easier than that.
And I love, too, that you guys, like you said, have saved so much from the landfill. So why would you tell people, no matter where they are, no matter which city they live in, why they should take some time to maybe separate their recyclables or maybe use these bins?
There's drop sites around town, Fargo, Moorhead, West Fargo, and the other areas. It just helps keep so much out of the landfill. And if it can be reused, it should be.
Yeah, and then maybe you are going to start recycling today at your house, but there's also some other events going around the FM area. There's going to be some downtown cleanup happening today, as well as that Party for the Planet on Saturday at the Red River Zoo. There's lots of stuff. We have some of it up online on valleynewslive.com. And Kyle and Lisa, I think I found a new use for this garbage can. It's a great hiding spot, too.
Oh, boy. Yeah, you should hang out and scare people as they come into work this morning. I'm sure they would really appreciate that.
They will remember to recycle. Oh, Christy, recyclable Christy Larson, reporting live. Thank you so much.